Paul John, Matthew DeClerc, Hippo Education. We are doing EP Monthly 2019. This article is by Sam Kim et al. It's Rattlesnakes, Stabbings, Hypothermia, and More, a recap from a music festival. We're not going to recap the article, but I do have a social question for you, Paul.
I think I know the answer. I don't want to go to that music festival.
So, you know, I like it. I was going to ask you, Paul, if you had to choose a music festival to go to, what would be your music festival? Because, you know, you can really read in a lot about a person based on what kind of music they listen to. So, yeah. Paul, what's your answer?
Not that one.
Not that one. Okay. There's one thing that I liked about this. Well, there's lots of things I liked about this article, but one of them was the crowd mood. And how that's going to help delineate what you're going to have to deal with in terms of medical emergencies if you're a physician or a medical staff at one of these festivals. So if you're into that, music festivals, either going to them or working at them, reading about the crowd mood and trying to figure out what you need to worry about because you are, again, an outside of the emergency department, a really interesting read.
Yeah, don't get them upset because then they'll all come riding.
Yeah, don't ruin their high and just make sure they stay hydrated. But there's a lot more to that than you think.
Got it.